Super Earth, our home. Prosperity. Liberty.
Hi there.
Democracy. Our way of life.
Oh, hello.
But freedom doesn't come free.
No! Sweet Liberty! No!
Look familiar? Scenes like these are happening all over the galaxy right now. You could be next. That is, unless you make the most important decision of your life. Prove to yourself that you have the strength and the courage to be free.
Join the Helldivers.
Become part of an elite peacekeeping force.
See exotic new life forms. And spread managed democracy throughout the galaxy. Become a hero. Become a legend. Become a Helldiver.
We're actually gonna become Helldivers.
Approaching LZ. Next recruit, prepare to dismount.
Liberating the galaxy. Stomping bugs. Every kid's dream. Good luck out there. I'll see you on the front lines.
You're on your own from here, recruit. A map to find your way to the training facility.
Tagging map, northeast, on my position. Dropping a pin, northeast, on my position. Tagging map, west, 100 meters.
Welcome to Helldiver training. Your instructor is waiting for you up ahead. Please proceed.
I'm General Fresh. Super Earth's oldest and most grizzled war hero, and I'm not easy to impress. Helldiver training is the toughest test in the galaxy, but I can tell that doesn't scare you. Impressive. Now, enough jib-jab. The upcoming obstacles will take everything your exceptional physique can muster. This is it, the real deal. Get to it, soldier. In all my years, I've never witnessed such acrobatic perfection. I think you're ready for our highly realistic battlefield simulator. That's right, the real deal. Impeccable! Like I always say, the best simulation is a real simulation. Now, activate the Battlefield Injury Simulator. Grit your teeth, soldier. Grab that stim and catch yourself up. There, good as new. Now, look sharp. You're about to encounter democracy's sworn enemy, recruit. There it is. The Terminid. The Scourge of Liberty. Arm yourself and show that bug the true meaning of freedom. Jedi precision. Now, use a grenade to close up that bug hole. Otherwise, they'll just keep coming.
Fire in the hole.
What a catapult of an arm! On to the next section. Look up in the sky, recruit. That there is a super destroyer. And its all-powerful stratagems are yours to command. Use a stratagem now to take care of those bugs. Just make sure you take a few steps back. Ah, the will of democracy. Good work. Next lesson. Helldivers fight in squads. Meet your new squad mate.
Greetings, fellow Helldiver.
What a fine soldier. Your brother at arms. A battle-forged bond that could never be replaced. Until now. Here's your real lesson, soldier. Squad mates can and will perish tragically all the time. Now, use the reinforcement stratagem to have another Helldiver take their place. Well done, soldier. It takes uncommon resolve to move past the death of your ally with load yourself up, recruit. This is the real deal. It's just you, the gun in your hands, and 2,000 megatons of explosives in close orbit. That's it! Piece of advice. Moving around makes it hard to aim. For A-list accuracy, stay still while you shoot.
Hole! Throwing grenade!
Those unthinking bugs never stood a chance against a genius tactical mind like yourself. You are literally invincible. Hold up, recruit. It's finally time to call in the big guns. Use the support weapon stratagem to get yourself a real weapon. That's the stuff! Now, use a resupply stratagem to get yourself some more ammo. Load up, soldier, because playtime's over. You've reached your final test. This is the real deal. Get to it. This area is in dire need of liberation from the Terminid Scourge. Activate that terminal. Seen such flawless terminal activation. Now, somewhere around here is the flag of Super. That's the flag of Super Earth, recruit. Plant it in the designated area. Make sure you show it the proper respect.
How about a nice cup of liberty?
Glorious work, recruit! Already you've advanced the cause scene. You've proved your worth. You're ready to don your cape. Now there's a hell diver. You remind me of a younger me. Fearless and vulnerable and 7 feet tall. You're finally ready for the realest deal of them all. The Galactic War. Liberty. Democracy. Justice. They're in your hands now. General Brash, over and out.
Cargo loading complete. Transport C-43 ready for launch.
Congratulations on completing training, Helldiver. You're in charge of this vessel now. The Democracy Officer awaits you on the bridge. Welcome to the Galactic War.
Fish fry night at the Chow Hall. I don't know what planets they get these fish from, and I don't care. It's all fried. It's all good.
Welcome to the bridge, Helldiver. From here, we shall shepherd the galaxy towards freedom. Open the galactic map and guide us to the fight. Here you may assess the current state of the Galactic War. The conflict rages across many sectors. It is up to you where to lend your aid. Forces fight to free this planet from the mechanical grip of the automatons. A litany of elite operations await your initiation. A shrewd choice. Each operation consists of several missions. Decide where to begin, and we will prepare the Hellpod for your descent.
Initiating FTL jump to the Tibbet system.
complete. Mission coordinates locked.
Dropping a pin. South. 100 meters.
Objective nearby.
Landed.
Democracy needs me.
Found something! Tagging map, northwest, 100 meters.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Through.
Liberty dispense so rapidly? Some of the crew like to talk about what they'll do when the war is over. I don't allow that sort of thing. We need to focus on the fight.
Battery packs, and you'll find bot technology is powered exclusively by Injustice.
We have new orders, Helldiver. The time has come to rid ourselves of the automaton irritant once and for all. Eradicate the bots from every last planet.
Mission coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Down support weapon.
T-minus 20 seconds. ETA T-minus 10 seconds. Clear landing zone.
Calling in an orbital strike.
Pelican 1, arriving at coordinates. Pelican 1, preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1, beginning ascent.
The colonists will be able to recover some of the scrap. Always good to have another hero on board.
You truly are one of Liberty's greatest heroes.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
You're here.
Allied destroyer coordinates received. coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
On my position. There's something here. Marking location. Terminal.
Mission map updated.
Tagging map, southeast, 200 meters. Firepower.
Dropping a pin. 50 meters.
Point me to the enemy.
Southwest, 100 meters.
Thank you.
front.
Hanging map, west. Questing orbital. Ah!
Calling down supplies! Say hello to democracy!
got the bots on the run. Or, you know, whatever they do.
Pod launch initiated.
On the terminal. Dropping a pin, northwest, 100 meters. Dropping a pin, northwest, 100 meters.
Oh,
orbital!
Reloading!
Throwing supply beacon!
Tagging map, northwest, 100 meters.
Found something.
Bot outpost! Reloading! Dropping a pin, southwest, 300 meters. Tagging map, south, 300 meters. Dropping a pin, west, 100 meters.
Orbital strike!
fucking map!
Reloading!
Dragging map. Northeast. 200 meters. New mag.
Reloading. Requesting supplies.
Terminal.
You have accomplished liberty. Extract at your discretion.
Say hello to democracy! Calling in reinforcements.
Dropping a pin. Southeast. Far.
Yeah.
Tagging location. West. Cancel that. Fox.
One minute, 30 seconds.
job down there. Hopefully the colonists will be able to recover some of the scrap.